碎德國嘅大錯，我哋要提醒我哋自己。
我都覺得是的，我覺得就是因為市民會去，我們更加要去嘛，即是他拉是拉黎明頭人的，所以這樣拉我們開，如果你一班市民在這裡，他不知道拉誰。
I think the candlelight vigil is actually very important to Hong Kong, to China. Of course, it's important for the Tiananmen victims, because people have been fighting for justice for them for all this year. It's also one of the like, longest lasting mass assembly in the world. And it's a reflection of what who we are as Hong Kong people. We are people who are so insistent on justice, who have this endurance in acting for justice, who are still willing to use our every action to defend the freedom of others, not just us. So it's one of the most precious quality of Hong Kong people, I think. And it's also a symbol of how Hong Kong is still different from mainland China. We still have our freedom, we can still talk about Tiananmen. If one day we cannot talk about Tiananmen, that will signify that Hong Kong is all like completely assimilated into the Chinese society. So it is one of the very significant event and symbol that as Hong Kong people we must defend. It's not just for the Tiananmen victim, but for ourselves as well.
小學阿媽就已經帶我去燭光晚會噶嘛，所以係有啲好 fit 嘅印象，有啲去嗰啲咁嘅事。咁但係你話嗰時諗
，Even when faced with the threat of putting behind bars, I will still continue my activism, because for me, I think I do not fear jail as much as I fear living in fear. I just don't want to live my whole life speaking untruth, and then just following whatever the government command of me without my own initiative and not being able to follow through what I think and say what I think. So that's not a life I want to live. And if I fear that kind of life, then I have to do something about it, right?
燃起新的希望，因为我每一个人的良心。
搞掂，
阿叔，
好嘅，
阿叔，
我哋踎低，我哋踎低，
唔該。